A corrupted region has appeared in Amnesia. But you knew that, right? As for why that thing appeared, it might be my fault. You probably heard all about it, right? It's the end result of Ica almost turning into Dark Falls. The F-Factors were an apprentice that I took in were taken away by that person. By Diokunel. I think these factors are what triggered the corrupted region to start appearing on Amnesia too. The corrupted region, Arius, and Lilica were also caused by the influence of Dark Falls, or the profound darkness. Sorry, I'm okay. The choice I made back when I helped Ica, I don't regret it at all. Truly. Looking back, I can see now that I caused problems for quite a few people. But I don't regret it. Because even though something bad happened as a result, I think I did the best that I could. But anyway, it seems that she has a slightly different opinion. If Nia or Ica are really the cause, then it's strange that a corrupted region didn't appear 6 months ago. And even if we are one of the causes, there should be other reasons too, they said. But there haven't been that many events recently that could be causing this, right? Of timing. The fusion of Photon and Aether might have affected the profound darkness. If so, we better do all we can.
This place is wild. Who the heck makes a building that goes underground instead of above?
Gravity is happening too. Aww, kinda looking forward to only having 1/6 of Earth's gravity. Xion? But her technology wasn't good enough, so it manifested exactly the same as the original?
Yes.
So, the moon here is becoming a mothership?
Oh, it is manifesting like a mothership. You just might have hit the nail on the head there, little miss. Have you treated them, Kore Washinomiya?
I'm sorry. I can't follow Mother anymore.
That new look in your eyes is more preferable anyway. It simply means that this is where you belonged all along.
Will you back down?
If I said I would, it would be a bold-faced lie. And I'm already bold enough.
No matter what.
Wasting words, little missy. I am resolved to follow Mother. This old man is long since set in his ways. Nothing will sway me, and as such... Splendid! You have done well to defeat me. My will is to serve Mother. Your will is to impede Mother. If this be the result of our wills clashing, I have no regrets. It is not a question of good or ill. It is a question of what drives us. When I met Mother, I saw that she could change the world. I wanted to be by her side and see what kind of world she would create. My old and withered heart discovered the path when I met her. What else could I possibly believe in? And you, Itsugi Asuka, I believe it was. Have you found the same? Do you know what shape your soul desires? Such determination. If that fits you against Mother, then go forth. Follow your will and put an end to her. Holding on to your resolve like that. That's what life's all about, little missy. And you there. Surely you A seasoned warrior. Understands that. Eska Falspawn, where are they all coming from? Mother cannot contain them all. And with this place rich in ether, they sneak on Mars. What a pickle. I lost, and you won. Thus, you will press on, and I remain here. Sincerely. I will no dissent, Kore Washinomiya. You needn't look back on a path you've already chosen. Move straight ahead! There is time that comes upon your life when you look back, knowing that you have reached the end. The contemplation of your journey is then permissible. Let's go. Don't waste your sacrifice.
But... come on. You have to move forward. Straight ahead. Otherwise, you'll be left behind.
They say, continuing down a path one believes in is like living a dream. I've had an enjoyable journey. And what a wonderful ending. Dazzling and vivid, tempestuous and beautiful. It is the future. All is well. I've seen things coming to this conclusion. It is a good ending.
been waiting for you, Kitsugi-sama. And Japan. It seems you brought uninvited companions. But I... I will.
Pretty hoity-toity of you, Mother. You act like this place belongs to you.
You've put it perfectly. As you say, Endaya-sama, this place is allowed to me, for it is me. And you, you seem to play simple, haven't you? Surely you recognize this. Indeed. This is what shape, where I become angry to this world. It is nice. The photon was harmless me, and it battered me in the subspace. Long I drifted through the void before I came to Earth in Antimatter. When I crashed into the planet, the fierce impact altered the environment and the evolutionary course of its life forms. My crash left me in pieces. In my broken state, I spent a considerable eternity before I finally reassembling, taking shape once again. That is why it was moved at all.
Are you telling me she's behind the giant impact?
You are confirmed, Ingenius-san. That is the people gave the origin of the moon. Mind you, what collided with Earth was not the planet, but an abandoned Akashic Records replica. Not that you even know that. Shion's replica and take revenge on the protons who cast me aside. I will prove that I am not a failed creation. I do not desire the destruction of the world. I do not care what happens to the photons. They are not but tools to me. I will become one with the Earth, the Moon, the Universe. Travel to try over the photons. And that's what you absorb out to get the power you need for retribution? Yes. They will see my command of photons and drink deep my rancor. I was a vessel fit to contain dark falls, photons, and the ether hybrid, yet, the connections that remain inside him to the two of you have preserved our existence. Those connections must be severed. As such, I need you to die.
out! I am an Akashic record. You will understand my future when I get there. This discussion is no longer productive. Wouldn't you agree, Itsugi-saka? Yes. My goal is to take Al back. To do that, I have to defeat you. My objective is vengeance against the Photoners. To achieve that, I must kill the both of you. Our paths will never align. Indeed. Let us begin, Angel of Purity. If your is just, defeat me and save. Try to take out me!
Ya tiene 10 años. En un año más, o menos, no va a querer saber tampoco de Mario más. Miramos hasta $200. Mejor le compro un acolchado más de Minecraft, que ya ese está todo jodidito. Un acolchadito solo ya. Que quede con Minecraft hasta. Ah, después ya con 11, 12 años ya compré una cosa play, un asunto clarito, solo, sin nada. ¿Tú qué opinas?
¿Tú qué?
No, pero ¿tú qué opinas? ¿Tú tengo una opinión?
No sé.
Porque después de 200 y pico dólares comprando todas las cosas de Mario para dentro de 2 años ya verás.
No, compas.
¿Tú qué opinas?
Dark shadows from the floor. What are they doing here?
La gorrita de Mario, sí, es algo diferente, pero se la compro ya porque le compro por internet porque hay una gorrita de niño. Aquí ya se la probamos, se le sigue.
Mami, un beso.
Falls inside Mother?
No!
It's so good, hear you.
Al! Is that you? Is that you, Al?
I'm still here. Mother is here with me, too. Hey, it exists. You should understand now. You understand that Mother is suffering, too.
Yeah. I understand. Mother was lonely. She was abandoned and left all alone. I know how it feels. to be all alone.
So, I wish you a sweet mother.
Final wish! Don't talk like that, Al! That was my intention all along! That's why I came here! I'm going to save Mother along with you, Al! And that's going to save the world! That's our story! It's simple. Right? My plan is for saving people! I'm coming for you, Al! And for Mother!
I guess.
But it doesn't feel like this is over.
You have done a splendid Hitsugi Asaka. It seems you have set a hybrid. Al. No. It's more than that. Cut out the balls within him.
and true set him free. As that says, there is only one thing left. Take that sword and end it. This can end. So shall I. Eternal solitude. Conclude. Yes. I suppose that was my wish. All along. And now, I will be. Left, Pitsuki Asaka.
Well, good. Why else?
Tell me.
Why did you invite only the lonely
to Mother Court? That was true for me and Cory. And certainly Cole, too. Hagith was in his place. As well as Vator. It was true for all of us. We were all gone.
That was more than a practical decision to make you believe upon me.
But I wanted to have them. It made me so happy to be needed. You feel the same, right? It wasn't what you wanted. You just wanted to be acknowledged. You just wanted someone to acknowledge that you exist.
You certainly know how to spin an emotional tale out of pure conjecture.
Don't be snippy. I have evidence. Sierra told us that photons and ether were originally the same thing. But here, photons transformed into ether. They transformed into something specialized for communication, for making connections. That's because you're the source of ether. And you wanted connections more than anything. Am I wrong?
So what? Even so, where does that lead? I simply wanted to make them see. I want to deem me unnecessary to take another look. And acknowledge me. But they never exist. No matter how strong I am, or how much power I display, I could never have wanted.
Then all you have to do is make a new goal.
A new goal. It is too late for that.
Could it be too late? You were asleep for billions of years. So no matter how long it takes, it should be nothing to you. What I'm saying is, you can take your time and figure things out. You need to bend your desire for revenge. I mean, I'm still mad at you. And I'd like to repay Cory for stabbing me. But you had people who needed me. That's a fact, Mother. You saved people. You saved the old me. And it was the same for Cory. Let's go home. So you can think things properly. Try thinking things over and talking it out with us. Then, if you still really want revenge, Just let me know. I'll cut out those anguished thoughts.
with Ame no Murakumo all over again. Okay.
No more complaints.
We're going. I promised to come here and save everyone after all.
You have quite assertive, but suits the sons.
Hate to break it to you, but I was born this way.
Let's go home, Mother. We're together.
Yes, and we have all along. I'd have a hand to hold. That would have been enough.
I can't believe my idiot sister pulled it off!
Enga!
I'm so glad you're back, Al. I am so proud.
Gori!
Wow, that's a bit overly familiar. But I'm too happy to care. Kitsuki Yusaka. Thank you.
Thank you, Mother. Your role in this ends here.
Oh no.
Adam. How did you get here?
Ophelia.
My apologies. For the sake of the human solution, this need is needed. I am grateful to you. Thanks to the ether you created, Earth is moving on to its next steps. Now I will absorb you, allowing you to become a part of your beloved Earth as the foundation of the coming paradigm shift. Surely that brings you joy, Mother? Thank you, Izumi, and Anger, and Korin, and you as well. Without your help, I don't believe we could have survived this. Please accept my enduring gratitude.
Why would you do this?
Why? To protect the Earth. You're all fully aware that Mother would do harm to the Earth. As such, she must be innocent. Isn't this an obvious choice for a leader of Earth to make?
At one point, yes! But she'd also be right to it!
That's not the only thing wrong here, Adam. Why did you bring him? What are you two playing at?
Enga, I ask you, please don't be so defensive.
I am simply Mother Kor's disciple of Mercury, and a member of Earthguide. That is all.
You were a spy for Earthguide? Even so, you had a pretty good time playing the part.
Everything is necessary to achieve our objective. That is all.
Our objective? Do you recall what I said when I invited you to join Earthguide? The Earth is stuck right now. Indeed. It is a world of nothing but aimless consumption, with neither innovation nor evolution. The Earth needs guidance to evolve further. And with that guidance, we can reach a new paradigm shift. Guide the Earth. If we do not succeed in that, the planet has no future. You are one of the chosen, Inga. Please understand. I want you to measure your strength. I need you to see.
I always thought you were sucking up to me to get more fighting power. But you look serious. Do you really think killing Mother and taking her power will allow you to change the world?
I know I can change the world. I have changed it countless times, over thousands and tens of thousands of years.
Wait. You've made changes? Over thousands of years?
As an example, there was a time of writing. I was simply notes of things I'd learned, but everyone was very grateful. When something is in danger of being misinterpreted, sometimes I change my name and step up to correct the various theories. There were also ages when my disciples' descendants came to be well and truly despised. That's a development, I suppose. Speaking of bad times, there was that time I helped out the King of Britain. You people can be reasoned with. He, however, was cruel, self-absorbed. The sheer deceit and exploitation. Oh yes, I did a stint in Japan once. War was much more common in Japan back then, creating foul energy that brought spirits out in droves. I taught them how to cope, how to rebuild, all kinds of things. Memories. Back then, life on Earth was so vibrant, and I worked with people to bring evolution after evolution. But look at things now. Doesn't it sadden you to see how stagnant this world is? This transcendent technology, Aether, was the perfect opportunity for a paradigm shift. Yet it's used as a mere extension of existing technology.
Then I guess I was mistaken. The mystery must have been about that.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yes.
Abe no Abe no Sibi.
I was numb by that one time.
You are a cousin.
True, sister. Sister.
Hello?
I will move and write in my distress.
So
the purpose of Earth God.
Well, next time don't touch ads. Time is it?